Hi, this is Ray from soyachinchao.com and welcome back to another episode of ICYMI, where we bring you the latest tech news that mattered in case you missed it. The Honor 20 Lite is officially available in Malaysia. So this device is priced at RM949 and you can get it exclusively from Shopee and also Honor's website on the 24th of April 2019. But if you prefer to get it on physical stores, the device will be available on Honor's Experience stores starting from the 26th of April 2019. To recap, this device features a 6.21-inch Full HD Plus display, a Kirin 710 processor that's mated to 4GB of RAM and 128GB of internal storage. This device also gets a triple camera setup and also a 32MP camera for selfies. The F11 Pro is Oppo's latest smartphone that comes with a 60MP pop-up selfie camera. If you are planning to purchase the Oppo F11 Pro, you better hurry. This is because their free extended warranty and protection offer is about to end soon. According to Oppo, they recommend customers to get this device before the 30th of April 2019. With this extra protection, customers will be able to enjoy 1-year extended warranty as well as 1-year extended screen protection warranty. Huawei will be showcasing 7 different products and services at the upcoming 5G Malaysia showcase in Putrajaya. Interestingly, they will also be showcasing the Huawei Mate X, which is the company's first foldable smartphone. The Mate X claims to be the fastest 5G foldable smartphone as it supports non-standalone and standalone 5G connectivity. Plus, it also has download speeds up to 4.6 gigabits per second. The media event will be taking place tomorrow, which is on the 19th of April 2019. However, it isn't clear if they will be showcasing the foldable device to the public this coming weekend. So that's all from me. If you want to learn more of what I've covered just now, the links are in the description. So what do you think of ICYMI? We'd like to hear from you too, so leave a comment down below. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, like us on Facebook, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and also hit the notification bell icon so that we inform whenever we post a new video. So do check out our latest video here. And also last episode of ICYMI here. Okay, I'll see you in the next one. Bye!